They're under attack by Grotto's forces led by Tiger Eye and the Moonstone.
Erica, Kylix, Tiger Eye, and Valter the Moonstone. They're supposed to be the most powerful of Grotto's Imperial Generals. I'd better get to Erica and the others as soon as possible. I've discovered which of Grotto's generals lead the forces surrounding the hall. They're Valter the Moonstone and Kylix the Tiger Eye.
No!